This is a really good example of a Texas thunderstorm. Change position so you can see a little better. Oh, now I'm getting rained on. I gotta go to this side of the port. And believe it or not, we're actually on the tail end, the mild end of the storm. Okay, I'm gonna try to clean off my lens real quick. Okay, back to the storm. I had to clean the rain off my lens. It's coming in the porch. I'm thoroughly enjoying this. Lots of lightning. My chimes, I don't know if you can see them because it's, ooh, that's some good lightning. So dark, my chimes are just glowing and my crystals are glowing. Wind's picking up. Back to the other side so I don't get rain on my camera. Oh god, now the roof is leaking. Ah. You can see the rain coming off the house. That's the wind right there. and I gotta go in. It's blowing sideways now, and I can't keep my camera dry, and the roof is leaking. One more little lick at the lightning, and I'm going in.